I think you're going to be really happy when you scout out this next prize. Go ahead, George.
Nathan, how'd you like a new car? It's the Ford Fiesta S. Comes equipped with a 1.6-liter four-cylinder engine, manual transmission, plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Ford Fiesta.
Thanks, Rachel. Thanks, Lawrence. Step right up here where it says player. That's you. That's you, buddy. You're the player today. Dice game. The first number of the car is right up here already. It's number one. Yeah. Normally, if you're a watcher of the show, this is lit up digitally, but it didn't work. And instead of waiting around all day to fix it, we just put a number one from cover-up up there. We just taped it up there. Little double-sided tape. Because there's the right way, the easy way, and then there's the Marine Corps way. So now, here's all you have to do is roll one die at a time, okay? It has to go over the line. And all these numbers are 1 through 6. There's no zeros, no numbers higher than a 6. So you could hit the number every single die roll. If you don't, all you have to do is tell me whether the real number is higher or lower than the number you rolled. Of course, 1 is an automatic winner, because automatically higher. 6 is an automatic winner, because automatically lower. So you want the exact number, or a 1 or a 6. Go ahead and start with this first one. Let's knock them out. How about a 4? I almost got a 6. Is it a 4? Yeah, you got it. 1 down. $14,000 car. That's unbelievable. Next one. How about a 6? That's an automatic winner. Is it a 6? Yeah! No, but it's an automatic winner because it's going to be lower than a 6. Next one. You got 2 numbers out of the 4 already.
All right.
6! It's a 6. Final number. All you need is this one number. You got all the other 3 numbers.
That looks good. That looks good.
It looks good to me. Let's give away a car. 5.
Uh-oh.
Is it a 5? You need a decision. It's the only decision in the whole game. Lower than a 5. The one we had already taped up here. 4 he rolled. This is lower than a 6. Let's see this. 5. Now, all you have to do is hope that there's not another 6 up here after the 6. You just have to hope the price doesn't end in 66. And if it doesn't, get yourself a brand new Ford Fiesta. Let's see the number lower than a 5.